This is Kevin at Woodcraft here to tell you about the JessEm Clear Cut Table Saw Stock Guides. These come with two adjustable roller arm assemblies and a heavy-duty T-track to mount to your fence, along with all the mounting hardware you need and detailed instructions. Let's head over to the table saw and I'll show you how they work. Once attached to your table saw fence, they are easily adjustable to anything from your thinnest stock up to 13/16 above the mounting surface. The stock guides use urethane tires on rollers with one-way needle bearings, which allow the wood to feed in, but not out, helping to prevent kickback. To set the height, you use this piece of the aluminum here against your stock and lock it down. Not only do the rollers use spring pressure to keep your stock flat against the table, the rollers are mounted on a 5-degree angle to help steer your stock towards the fence, keeping it secure and straight. They're quick and easy to adjust for thicker stock too. Just that and you're good to go. The stock guides are also easily adjustable forwards and backwards for different lengths of stock. JessEm does recommend to make sure your rollers are at least 2 inches away from the blade. To learn more and check them out in person, visit your local Woodcraft store or woodcraft.com.